Well, I was looking when we first created Herbert House 18 years ago. It was a very futuristic idea. Very nice accommodation, structure, accountability, drug testing, chores, outside meeting requirements. All this was necessary 18 years ago. Now we have many people in the industry doing the same thing, and they do it very well. And they have specific target populations, 18 to 22. Co-ed, non-co-ed, gender specific. So I was really, I asked a lot of questions of people in our industry. Where is our industry going? So many treatment centers have sprung up because addiction has grown along with the treatment, and the treatment must grow along with it, and so must the recovery support. So now that so many addictions are coming out of the closet, sexual addictions, for example, gambling issues, co-occurring disorders, and not only gender specific but age specific. I found that it was very important for the more mature male to be in an environment conducive to the challenges that he faces in life as he recovers, with responsibilities to a marriage, to children, to a career path, as opposed to the younger gentlemen and ladies who don't necessarily have a career path yet. And so it's a more genuine support system that goes on here.